Hello everybody, my name is Pooja Mistry and I am your tutor for today. Okay, so we are going to learn doodle art today and so let's get started, fine? So doodle is basically just playing around with the outlining, playing around with the objects and jumbling the drawing. Okay, so I'll give you one sample which I had created. Okay, so this is a doodle art. Okay, so if you see the whole all the objects are jumbled and it gives a little untidy but very artistic effect. Okay, so today also we are going to do the same thing. We are going to do this art. So if you see, I have written the word August and what I have done is I have done doodle around it, so what I was explaining is doodle art is all about jumbling the objects, combining them into a group and giving it a little artistic effect. Okay, so what I showed everybody is this artwork. So this is kind of a doodle art where I have created one big object and I have jumbled different objects around it. Okay, so it gives it's like mixing everything together with the boundaries and creating an artistic effect. Okay, so same way we are going to do this one. Since you guys all are trying doodle art for the first time, we will go with the written the whole text, which is August, since this is an August month. Okay, and I have created the little objects around it, jumbled it so that it gives a doodling effect. Okay, so yes, let's get started. So for that you will need any paper will work. Okay, so I have this sketchbook, so for you also any sketchbook will work, any paper will work. Then you need a basic pencil, you need a rubber, and you need a black pen. If you have, it is perfect. If you don't have, then also it is fine, but with black pen we are going to little do the highlight of stuff. Okay, so yes, I suppose everybody is already having the materials, so let's get started. So now I'll explain you the process and then you guys have to do along with me. Okay, so first we are going to write this August, then after that we will do this objects. All right, so I'll put this on a side now, and what I'm going to do is take your pencil and just follow the instructions which I'm telling you. All right, so firstly just write August. Now we will do the outline of the August word so that it can give you block letter effect. All right, so now what I will do again is you have to just draw the parallel lines. Okay, so I did a parallel line at the A. Now, okay, so now we are going to start with the doodling objects. Okay, now I want to make sure that everybody has done this perfectly. Okay, so can everybody show me? So I will just check if you guys have made it perfectly till now. Just a second, okay. Okay, just hold on, I'll check each and everybody's. Okay, Branjal, Kiara, Arun. All right, so if I refer you as a subject, which means August. Okay, so now we are going to draw different and small objects which are adjacent to our subject. Okay, so now what we will do is let's suppose draw a sun. Okay, so I will draw sun which is adjacent to our subject. So, okay, so I drew half sun. I will give little face to my sun. You know, sun is smiling. And a little tongue to my sun. Okay, and then sun has rays. Alright. So now I will draw rays like this. So now we have drawn the sun. Now I want to draw the clouds. Okay. So how I will draw the clouds? Again, I will stick to my subject. So I will start my cloud under U. Okay. So where is your U? You have to start your clouds from there. So I will draw cloud shape like this. Okay. So it is halfway done. And then like this. Now I want to give a little face to my cloud also. So I will draw big eyes. Okay. And then big smile like this. Okay. So our cloud is smiling. Okay. Now I will draw another cloud below it. But the another cloud would be a little small. Okay. So I will draw like this. Okay, now I'm going to give little face to this cloud also. So I will draw eyes like this and a little nose and then like this. One more cloud. Okay, so now we have a space between these two clouds. So what I will do is I will draw one more cloud between these shapes. I will do the outline of that cloud also. So this cloud is going to be with the outline. Okay. Now if you want to give little face to this also, you can give. I am giving small eyes and just little smile. Okay. Now we will draw little flower. Okay. So we all know how the flower looks. So let's start with the circle. So circle is the middle part of the flower, correct? Now we will draw the patterns of the flower. So how the flower looks is, cool. Now let's start from the upper side. So I want to draw a cupcake. Okay. So how a cupcake looks is, if you have seen a cupcake, it is usually like this. Okay. So we will draw something like this on our A. So I will draw it little tilted. Fine. Now I want to draw a house, a normal house. Now I want to give roof a second border. So our house is done, our cupcake is done. Now I want to do something here. So what I will do is I will draw another sun, or we can draw a flower also. Let's draw a flower. Okay. So what I will do is I will draw half semicircle over here. Okay. One more parallel semicircle to that. Okay. And then I will draw the leaves. Okay. Yay. So I have a leaf. Okay. Now just give little face to your flower. So I will give two eyes and little smile. Okay. So we have a cupcake, we have a flower, we have a house. Okay. Now everybody knows how a rainbow looks, right? So let's draw a rainbow. Okay, so rainbow has seven colors. So we will draw seven lines. You know, small objects around my rainbow. So I will draw little heart over here. Have you ever drawn the cat face? No, right? So let's try it and draw the cat face in a very simple way. All right. Make sure you are following and seeing what I'm doing. Okay. Just draw a zigzag line. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Now I will draw the ears of the cat. So how are the ears? They are going to be little long. Okay.
same way here. Now we will give small, tiny eyes, then nose, little smile, and then cat has the hair on her cheeks. Okay, now we will draw another line which is parallel to the face. Okay, so like this. ठीक है चलो अभी वी विल ड्रॉ वन मोर क्लाउड ओके सो हाउ द क्लाउड विल लुक इज आई वांट टू ड्रॉ इट फ्रॉम हियर नाउ आई विल ड्रॉ वन मोर आउटलाइन ऑफ दिस क्लाउड सो आई विल ड्रॉ वन टू लिटिल आईज वन स्मॉल नोज एंड बिग स्माइल Okay, so what I will do is now only this portion is left. Okay, this area is left. So I will draw ice cream a little tilted. So I will draw cone like this. Okay, and then we'll draw your ice cream. Okay. Now your ice cream has some chocolates on it. So we will draw small, small chocolates. Like this. Okay. And then if you have noticed, the cone has the zigzag lines. Okay. So I will draw the zigzag lines. Let me know if you are not able to understand. Okay. We all have drawn this cloud, so let's draw some little rain over it, okay? So how the raindrops look like this. Okay, so let me draw a nice little star over here. So what I will do is, I will draw a moon over here. Is ready. You can draw a teddy bear also if you want. I will draw a teddy bear here. How does a teddy bear looks like this? Okay, a teddy bear has a little tiny eyes, tiny nose, and smile. And the ears of the teddy bear, I will color them like this. Redo the August. Okay, so just draw over whatever you had written with the pencil. So now, if you have done the outline of the August, we will draw the zigzag inside the August, okay? Which means, see, if you see this one, the zigzag lines are inside the August, right? So we are going to do that. So now, just draw zigzags. So again, with the black pen, we are going to do the outlines of the doodles again. So I will start with my sun. I will draw the outline of the rays. Thank you.
Hey, I'm seeing everybody's. Just give me a little bit of time because you. Okay, Prabha, I can see yours. Yuvakshi, I can see yours. Ishit, Garima, Hitanshu, okay. Hitars, yes. Okay, I can see your doodles. You have done it nice. Great. Great, great. Lakshita has done it nicely. Srinija has done nice. Okay, lot of you have done it brilliant. So everybody enjoyed the session today? Kiara, yes, I can see yours. It is nice. Everybody has done very nice. Thank you, everybody. So I had fun today, and thank you, everybody. And in the chat window, there is the whole course which I am also providing through Piggy, right? So you can have a look, and yep. See you in next session. Bye bye.